We should head back. It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah.
Good night, kiddo.
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
Mm-hmm. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey. Look, last night, I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So?
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Get off of her, you monsters!
Ellie!
All right. All right, we actually have some work to do. Scram.
Oh, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh? Yep. Let's go.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on. All right. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
Is this it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
See you back at the lodge.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Thank you.
On. This way.
Right behind you.
You can tie Shimmer up here. Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
Now you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
And there.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses. Easy, girl.
Shit.
What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this. How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose? More than one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them. You good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way. Dina, this way. Not matters. Let's keep it quiet. Let's see how it goes. Ellie, help me up there. I want to look around.
All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Dina.
Under here.
Clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
This way. I'm in.
Hey, got some alcohol.
A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. I see spores in there. Mask's on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. From the knees.
Doing?
Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us. Cable here! There we go. Yeah. That should hold us. Get over! Fuck yeah. Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy. Lookout. It's just past the next town. Following you. Get inside. I'll get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. Shit. I gotta see what's back there.
All right, that works.
What's going on here?
This electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Butter.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on.
Down here.
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Do you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just, will
What's
you wait,
going on?
Please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, you get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No, no. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and we'll get out of here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
And who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
I'm just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
No!
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move.
God damn it.
Clear out.
Mm-hmm.
You don't get to rush this. Joel? Tommy?
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No!
No! I'm fucking kill you! No! No! I'll fucking kill you! No! No!
I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. Stop at his house before we leave. I just have to pick something up.
What do you need? I can go get it.
I want to do it.
Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
Everything okay?
Yeah, just come on down.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right, then. Get going. You're losing light.
station.